seems like once again we're awarded with all of our different spells. So.
With the old man dead and my apprenticeship finally over, I can draw on the full power of the rift. I'll get a new toy to play with every time I defend a rift.
Well, again, it just seems logical to use the corridor as something. Sure, one just said yes, mistress, which I think means that there's some evil overlord lady towards the end of this. Had a guess. Not sure if that's overkill having two damage things next to each other. Place down on the go. I think if I alternate them this way, at least I have damage everywhere on each row. Got pretty far. Fun though.
Just for you.
There we go, Death City. Really don't think there's any changes I should make to that, so here we go.
Yeah.
Upgrade, you say? Short snare. Slow targets even more. Trigger from further out. I think we'll have even more slowed targets. Second place again out of all of my friends with the game. We hope you enjoyed this playthrough part and watched it in 720p. Almost all of this page is interactable, linking to subscribe, the channel page, and the previous and next videos. Here are a few seconds to click to your destination.